Hey, it's Miz. Let's see if we can find any similarities between this game and this one.